We are at the present moment in our material conditions. We are manufacturing ideas and being baffled also, because it is the business of the mind to create something and again reject it. Mind will think further, yes, let me do this. It will decide, oh, better not to do this. This is called sankalpa vikalpa, deciding and rejecting. And this is due to our unsteady condition in the material platform. But when we decide to act according to the Supreme Consciousness, at that stage there is no such duality that let me do it or let me not do it. No. There is only one thing. Let me do it. Let me do it. Because it is sanctioned by the Superior Consciousness. The whole Bhagavad Gita is based on the principle of love.